Now, the city's social services department has provided portable toilets and showers for the migrants, most of whom are camped in a sports complex after walking from Guatemala and Honduras. But the mayor has asked the United Nations for aid to help deal with the migrant caravan.